I'm a veteran in Christian's active duty, and this is my 34th home and his 26th.
When we first started looking at purchasing a home, I was caught off guard by how many people didn't understand VA benefits. And so I was a little troubled by that and trying to figure out, okay, if we don't really understand this program, how are we gonna expect somebody else to? And so connecting with Josh and him having that military background and also having that experience with other military families, that gave us confidence that he could navigate these benefits and help us kind of maximize, you know, these benefits that we've earned, because that's how we got on this home with that VA loan.
As soon as we closed, he goes, "We have like a 16-foot flagpole waiting for you." And I was like, what?
It's right in our backyard right now, and our kids even talk about it, and they want to go out there. They want to sit underneath it and just eat and hang out. It's just nice to kind of feel like we have a permanent home. That flag has kind of marked that.
And when we drive by down in the valley, we can specifically see which house is ours. Yeah. Just by the flagpole alone.